see the potential of InGen's work. One of their main rivals, Biosyn, looked to close the gap by stealing the advantages that InGen and Dr. Wu had worked so hard to gain. To do this, they would need someone on the inside. So they enlisted a disgruntled computer engineer named Dennis Nedry. A plan was devised to steal InGen's dinosaur embryos with an inconspicuous canister created to house the precious commodity. Nobody really knows what happened that fateful night. What is certain is that Dennis Nedry and the samples were never seen again. Biosyn had failed. Unfortunately, so too had Hammond's dream. Decades later, businessman Simon Mizrani tried again, this time succeeding in delivering Hammond's vision to the world. Tragically, things didn't go as planned. Biosyn was waiting for its time, and they found it in the aftermath of Jurassic World's downfall. Now, led by Lewis Dodgson, a new era was dawning. While we don't know what the future holds, history has a habit of repeating itself.
Just look at it. It's beautiful. We are so close to realizing Biosyn's dream, one that InGen could never achieve. Once we get dinosaurs here, it will be perfect.
A perfect display of evolution.
Luck favors the bold. We were prepared. Now we need to finish the job. Give me the latest on the animals.
We're isolated, which makes for a challenging landscape. We are still at a disadvantage until we understand more about this ecosystem and how our new friends will adapt to it.
We need more information and time. The last thing we want is for them to not adapt and die.
Oh, they'll adapt. I believe that. They adapted to two parks and a few islands. They're adapting now. They'll be just fine. Just get them here.
I'm not sure we are totally ready to understand everything we need to.
Just get them here. Leave the rest up to Mother Nature and me.
I guess what they say is true. It's location, location, location.
More than you realize, this is perfect. Keeps us away from the public's prying eyes. And keeps the political do-gooders at arm's length.
To think what InGen had and fumbled away. They never saw the bigger picture.
All dinosaur and zero business.
That is where Biosyn wins. We bring a balance that InGen never understood. We see the whole picture.
Okay, what's our next step? I don't want to waste any time getting this going.
Well, it all starts with a control center.
Remember, it needs to be connected to the Hyperloop network.
All right then, get started.
In place for us to get our new research compound constructed.
Great. then we can focus on getting it operational.
Isaac, update?
Everything's going to plan. We should have the research we need shortly.
Great. Carry on.
Okay, that did it. We have access to the core facilities research.
Great. Our vision is coming together if each building we get operational.
We just need to ensure we can handle all the dinosaurs when they arrive.
I think we can do that.
It's all starting to come together, just as we envisioned. We are leaving InGen in our dust.
Well, I will give them some credit. They did resurrect the dinosaurs from extinction.
Sure, through a rushed agenda and lazy science. We're doing it right. Their failures were our education. We won't be making the same mistakes Hammond and his team made. InGen always fell in love with their own wonder. They wanted to prove to the world that they could do it. Once they did, they wanted to showcase them as circus freaks and rub our faces in it. They didn't get it. Evolution is not just DNA and frogs. It also happens in business, to advance the world. Think of what we will bring to the world. Think of what we will bring to humanity. New medicines, biotechnology, beauty products, you name it, we will own it. I want to see a functioning facility. That is the only way we can secure the dinosaur survival.
Absolutely, we'll get it done.
See that you do. A lot is riding on it.
We've been authorized to expand our team, specifically scientists. Look over the candidates and let's add some to our operation.
Hey, I have exciting news. We're closing in on some exclusive Biosyn tech. Invisible fencing. It'll secure the animals while removing the traditional man-made constructs that have surrounded their environments.
So, no visible barrier between us and the dinosaurs? That sounds terrifying.
The more these animals believe they are not in cages, the healthier they will be.
Yeah, that will make them easier to care for.
I think we'd better place some research outposts as well. We can observe our animals safely from there.
You know, it's bad enough that dinosaurs never knew what a fence was until we placed them around them. But what if they become dependent on them to feel safe? At least they could see a barrier between us and them. How are they even going to trust their environment with invisible fences? How are they even going to know where they are?
Oh, believe me, they'll feel it if they try to cross one.
Yeah, that. I don't know. Look, it feels like we're messing with them and how comfortable they'll be in their environment.
You're concerned about fences? The dinosaurs never saw a human before either, and that hasn't stopped us.
Isaac, we've got an issue. We're in need of more power.
How close are we to maximum output?
Already there. We won't be able to hold much longer.
Then we'll need to research how to get more. Upgraded power stations is the way forward. Let's get to it.
Just look at it. It's beautiful. We are so close to realizing Biosyn's dream, one that InGen could never achieve. Once we get dinosaurs here, it will be perfect.
A perfect display of evolution.
Luck favors the bold. We were prepared. Now we need to finish the job. Give me the latest on the animals.
We're isolated, which makes for a challenging landscape. We are still at a disadvantage until we understand more about this ecosystem and how our new friends will adapt to it.
We need more information and time. The last thing we want is for them to not adapt and die.
Oh, they'll adapt. I believe that. They adapted to two parks and a few islands. They're adapting now. They'll be just fine. Just get them here.
I'm not sure we are totally ready to understand everything we need to.
Just get them here. Leave the rest up to Mother Nature and me.
I guess what they say is true. It's location, location, location.
More than you realize. This is perfect. Keeps us away from the public's prying eyes, and keeps the political do-gooders at length.
To think what InGen had and fumbled away. Never saw the bigger picture.
Dinosaur and zero business.
That is where Biosyn wins. We bring a balance that InGen never understood. We see the whole picture.
Okay, what's our next step? I don't want to waste any time getting...
Well, it all starts with a control center.
Remember, it needs to be connected to the Hyperloop network.
Then, get started.
Everything's in place to get our new research compound.
Great. Then we're on getting it operational.
Isaac, Update?
Everything's going to plan. We should have the research we need shortly.
Great. Carry on.
Okay, that did it. We have access to the core facility's research.
Great. Our vision is coming together if each building we get operational.
We just need to ensure we can handle all the dinosaurs when they arrive.
I think we can do that.
It's all starting to come together as we envisioned. We are leaving InGen in our dust.
Well, I will give them some credit. They did resurrect the dinosaurs from extinction.
Sure, through a rushed agenda and lazy science. We're doing it right. Failures were our education. We won't be making the same mistakes Hammond and his team made. InGen always fell in love with their own wonder. They wanted to prove to them that they could do it. Once they wanted to showcase them as circus freaks and rub our faces, they didn't get it. InGen is not just DNA and freaks. It also happens in business to advance the world. Think of what we will bring to the world. Think of what we will bring to humanity. New medicines, biotechnology, beauty products, you name it, we will own it. I want a functioning facility. That is the only way we can secure the dinosaur survival.
Absolutely, we'll get it done.
See that you do. A lot is riding on it.
we've been authorized to expand our team, specifically scientists. Look over the candidates and let's add some to our operation.
Hey, I have exciting news. We're closing in on some exclusive Biosyn tech. Invisible fencing. It'll secure while removing the traditional man-made constructs that have surrounded their environments.
So, no visible barrier between us and the dinosaurs? That sounds terrifying.
The more these animals believe they are not in cages, the healthier they will be.
Yeah, that will make them easier to care for.
I think we'd better place some research outposts as well. We can observe our animals safely from there.
You know, it's bad enough that dinosaurs never knew what a fence was until we placed them around them. But what if they become dependent on them to feel safe? At least they could see a barrier between us and them. How are they even going to trust their environment with invisible fences? How are they even going to know where they are?
Oh, believe me, they'll feel it if they try to cross one.
Yeah, that. I don't know. Look, it feels like we're messing with them and how comfortable they're in their environment.
You're concerned about fences? The dinosaurs never saw a human before either, and that hasn't stopped us.
Isaac, we've got an issue. We're in need of more power.
How close are we to maximum output?
Already there. We won't be able to hold much longer.
Then we'll need to research how to get more. Upgraded power stations is the way forward. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
Just look at it. It's beautiful. We are so close to realizing Biosyn's dream, one that InGen could never achieve. Once we get dinosaurs here, it will be perfect.
A perfect display of evolution.
Luck favors the bold. We were prepared. Now we need to finish the job. Give me the latest on the animals.
We're isolated, which makes for a challenging landscape. We are still at a disadvantage until we understand more about this ecosystem and how our new friends will adapt to it.
We need more information and time. The last thing we want is for them to not adapt and die.
Oh, they'll adapt. I believe that. They adapted to two parks and a few islands. They're adapting now. They'll be just fine. Just get them here.
I'm not sure we are totally ready to understand everything we need to.
Just get them here. Leave the rest up to Mother Nature and me.
I guess what they say is true. It's location, location, location.
More than I realize, this is perfect. Keeps us away from the public's prying eyes. And keeps the typical do-gooders at arm's length.
To think what InGen had and fumbled away. They never saw the bigger picture.
All dinosaur and zero business.
That's where Biosyn wins. We bring a balance that InGen never understood. We see the whole picture.
Okay, what's our next step? Don't waste any time getting this going.
Well, get all control center.
Remember, it needs to be connected to the Hyperloop network.
All right then, get started.
Everything's in place for us to get our new research compound constructed.
Great. Then we can focus on getting it operational.
Isaac, update?
Everything is going to plan. We should have the research we need shortly.
Great. Carry on. Thank you.
Okay, that did it. Have access to the core facility of research.
Great. Our vision is coming together if each building we get operational.
We just need to ensure we can handle all the dinosaurs when they arrive.
I think we can do that.
It's all starting to come together as we envisioned. We are leaving InGen in our dust.
Well, I will give them some credit. They did resurrect the dinosaurs from extinction.
Sure, through a rushed agenda and lazy science. We're doing it right. Their failures were our education. We won't be making the same mistakes Hammond and his team made. Always fell in love with their own wonder. They wanted to prove to the world that they could do it. They wanted to showcase them as circus freaks and rub our faces. They didn't get it. Evolution is not just DNA and frogs. It also happens in business to advance the world. Think of what we will bring to the world. Think of what we will bring to humanity. New medicines, biotechnology, beauty products, you name it, we will own it. Functioning facility. That's the only way we can secure the survival.
Absolutely. We'll get it done.
See that you do. A lot is riding.
We've been authorized to expand our team, specifically scientists. Look over the candidates and let's add some preparation.
I have exciting news. We're closing in on some exclusive Biosyn tech. Invisible